Hey everyone, this is Darryl. Today I will be demonstrating the serve and third ball attack sequence.
The service and third ball technique is a fundamental aspect of table tennis. Mastering this technique can allow you to win many easier points without needing to win through rallies.
However, this does not mean rallies shouldn't be used, as it is still a very important part of the game.
Notice that after my service, I never step far away from the table, since there is an equal possibility that the next ball will be either long or short. Additionally, the third ball attack doesn't have to be extremely high quality, since in the end, rallies will still be played. Third ball attack isn't the end-all be-all of table tennis. Rather, it helps you gain an advantage in the open rally, which you can later win. This is why you see me hit medium power throughout this session, since I am not looking to kill the opponent with the first attack. Additionally, when attacking conditions aren't optimal, a short push or a long push can be equally as beneficial, since you keep the ball in play without making a mistake. Lastly, placement is one of the most important aspects of the third ball attack and receive strategy. Without good placement, the opponent will always know where your next attack will be, making the rally ahead difficult, and they will always put you under pressure. Well, that's all I have for today. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.